Happy December, Bulldogs. Welcome back. I hope you had a great Thanksgiving.
Tune in for this week's episode of BVTV. What did you guys buy on Black Friday?
John and Jordan are here with what was popular with consumers this year.
Black Friday is the biggest shopping day, so here are some stats from this year's Black Friday. 58 million people shopped online only, while 51 million people shopped in stores. Everyone who shopped on Black Friday spent an average of $33.5 per person. About 50% of this year's holiday shoppers now say they prefer online shopping only. COVID probably has a lot to do with that, so here's Jonathan with his story.
Everyone is excited about the day after Thanksgiving. Black Friday, of course. This year was no exception at Target. Merchandise is disappearing as fast as we place them on the shelves. The most popular items are ornaments, Christmas trees, and many more. Make sure you don't wait until Christmas Eve to buy all your Christmas presents.
Now that Thanksgiving is over, everyone is starting to get into the holiday spirit. Callie went around some neighborhoods to see who was in the spirit and who was being a Scrooge.
We all want a job where we can buy anything that we want. That probably means going to college. Seniors, how are we doing that? Let's hear it from Addison, who's in the College and Career Center this week.
What's up, Bulldogs? Today we're at the College and Career Center. Let's go inside and see what's happening.
College and Career Center is kind of the one-stop shop for all of our students, freshmen, all the way through to senior year, in regards to finding out about going to college, different college opportunities, career paths, learning about different ideas about what you want to study, and if you want to go to college, if you want to go right into the workforce. We're one-stop shop. We have everything for you here.
That's awesome. How do the students need to get here? Do they need to make an appointment?
You can make an appointment with me. You can stop in. I can do A-hour passes before school, after school, during lunch, any of the above.
Wow, that's awesome. Tune in next week for a college and career tip.
There hasn't been many performances this year due to COVID, but that didn't stop our dancers who took the stage on Wednesday and did their first dance concert of the year. Our drama students are getting ready to perform their new play called Newsies, a famous Broadway musical. Here's Nick with the story.
The drama department is excited for the new show this year, Newsies. Hugh is auditioning for the Newsies. Let's go hear from him.
What are you auditioning for right now?
We are auditioning for Newsies, the musical right now. It is about a group of newsboys in the Industrial Revolution and how they're trying to get rights and through the union, and it's a big, huge Broadway musical, and we're gonna have hundreds of people doing it, and it'll be lit.
Okay, why did you join drama, Hugh?
I joined drama because I had a whole bunch of friends there, and I came from Higley, so when I came into Queen Creek, I didn't have many friends, but I knew people through drama already, and I just got a whole bunch more friends, and it was just a really nice time.
What are some of the obstacles that you deal with during drama, or the teachers, or in just general, that people don't realize?
Some obstacles we have to deal with through drama is, especially with a musical, it's a lot of dancing and singing, so it requires a lot of athleticism just to dance, and then adding on singing is kind of complicated, especially if you can't sing, and you got to learn how to sing, and then learn how to dance, and then dance and sing, and then adding acting on top of that. Plus, theater kids are kind of cringe, so that's an obstacle too.
Okay, thank you.
Band is having a winter holiday concert. Sadly, our football team lost, unfortunately, against Chaparral in their playoffs. But that's not the end of sports, though. Here's William with our weekly sports report.
Hey guys, it's William with this week's sports report. Varsity football had a tough loss to end the season last week. Thank you to all the seniors. You guys gave it your all. Childs were in full swing for soccer and basketball this week. Let's take a look.
What do you guys think about the season coming up?
It's going to be good. Excited.
We are going
to
be a solid team.
You guys, freshman, sophomore, what are you guys?
I'm a sophomore. We're sophomores.
Freshman.
I'm a senior.
Is this year going to be better than last year?
We'll have to see. Hopefully.
Heck yeah.
Do you know when your first game is?
Billy, when's our first game?
January 5th.
Are they going to be good, Coach?
Yes, they're going to be great.
That's all for this week. Back to you guys.
Socks are a popular gift on the holiday, and today is National Sock Day, so let's hear it from Maddie.
Okay, today is National Sock Day, my children. I'm wearing Christmas socks. We're going to go see what y'all are wearing. All right, it's National Sock Day today. What socks are you wearing?
Today I'm going with the Mix Max Spider-Man socks, and on my black ones they have traction pads, as you can see.
It's amazing. He's ready to grip and run. Okay, it's National Sock Day today. What socks are you wearing?
I have my fuzzy socks on.
That is incredible. All right, today is National Sock Day. What socks are you wearing?
I'm wearing mismatched socks.
I love the vibes. Really good. We're behind the scenes in our film class. This is where the magic happens. Now, it's National Sock Day. What socks are you wearing? That's incredible. Okay, it's National Sock Day. What socks are you wearing?
I'm wearing some Steel City socks. You know, undefeated. Steelers are going off this season, so I got to rep.
I don't like football, but that's all right. Hey, let's not do that. All right, socks can do whatever they want. It's 2020, all right?
Next week is Spirit Week. Check out Bulldog Stuka on Instagram for more information.
Did you guys know there's only 10 days until winter break?
I'm so excited.
Also, students, remember, be kind,
show integrity,
and be respectful.
Have a good weekend, Bulldogs!